This is
when we first were asked what is the next show going to be, we sat down on tour. I believe it was Sweden or something. I can't even remember where it was. We were on a bus. We just had some conversations and we all came up with a bunch of ideas about what maybe we would want to make the show about. And then we collated all those ideas and I think it was like a 3-month process of just kind of verbally talking about things that we were interested in, and we came up with some kind of pitch that was about groups of people and how they changed if you add more and more members and they get more and more complex and chaotic.
What we began with was thinking about how interesting and complicated groups are. That was literally the starting point. The more people you add to a certain scenario, the more complicated it gets, the more things you have to navigate. And after a while, after taking that into our first creative development and playing with just the additive dynamics of people in situations, the sort of material that started to fall out was actually much bigger than about groups of people. It became about, in short, and kind of why it's called Out of Chaos, it became about this balance between order and chaos, about how many things become one thing. I like to draw shit diagrams to explain things, and we've kind of got this diagram that goes from many strands, you hit some kind of lens and you become focused into one thing. So the macro and the micro of that is that lots of acrobats can come together and be focused around something and make something beautiful and united. But then if you're gonna expand that or zoom up or zoom in, it could be stardust forming planets, or it could be ideas forming a decision, or it can be the many that turns into the singular, but then also how that singular can become split up and become many things again. So it became very big, Hamo. From something very small, it became almost as big as everything. And the challenge right now is to not let the bigness of it turn it into a pile of kind of conceptual goo. Yeah. Mm.
And GOM shows are all about family and love and vibe between a group of people, and we're a big, big, complicated group of people now, and that's kind of reflected in the work. It's still about people and how they interact, and how they interact when there's loads of them, and it's about, you know, how our minds work and our consciousness and our self.
I think that Out of Chaos kind of is different to Backbone and A Simple Space in that there's kind of much more internal processing that is shown, so it can be kind of more individual, and obviously there's an amazing group dynamic and a lot of like kind of humanity and connectedness within that, but there's kind of more of a focus on highlighting the individual within that group as well.
Yeah, zooming in. That's a term that I used to use to think about the work. It was really zooming in on particular parts of either people or the world or acrobatics.
And then zooming out again and getting the big picture and thinking about the universe and massive ideas and concepts.
And then zooming right back into what's going on inside someone's mind while they're doing an acrobatic move.
This is the new bit. Here it comes. Concentrate, Lisa. Keep that leg. We need to warm this up. Okay. This is actually the first time I'm doing this 3-high in front of an audience ever. Not that you can tell. Anyway, and that is a real wobble. Up to the
in a nutshell, I guess, is the fact that we as people are interested in the fact that people are interested in group dynamics. So when the numbers of people in a group change or the situation of the group changes, there's so many variables that can change and all of this chaos that comes with it. And I guess also as like a larger picture, it's a bit of who are we, where do we come from, why are we here, atoms connecting, you know, all of the tiny, exact, precise moments that had to happen for us to be here in a room together making this show.